Shohei Ohtani, the most celebrated hitter/pitcher in baseball since Babe Ruth, had mixed results in his first MLB regular season game Sunday in Oakland. The 23-year-old former Japanese star got the start for the Angels against the A's. He went 6 innings, allowed 3 runs on 3 hits with 6 strikeouts before manager Mike Sciosia pulled him with a 4-3 lead. The eyes of the baseball world were watching Ohtani to see how he adjusts to the American game. Ohtani hit 100 miles per hour in a perfect first MLB inning and stymied bats across his 92-pitch outing with his high 80s slider and splitter. Ohtani's biggest mistake of the day came on an 82 miles per hour slider to Matt Chapman, who blasted the pitch 387 feet over the wall in left field. Matt Chapman says, "Welcome to the show." Pick.twitter.com/hypnosedlet1 While Ohtani retired 14 of his last 15 batters after allowing the 3-run homer, he did struggle a bit with his location. His first pitch was a ball to 6 of 8 batters he faced after getting out of the 3-run second inning. Ohtani missed his spot to catcher Martin Maldonado multiple times with his breaking pitches, but the A's failed to take advantage, walking just one time. All in all, Angels brass had to be pleased with Ohtani's debut after a disappointing spring training, in which he compiled a 27.00 ERA in 2 Cactus League starts while going 4 for 32 with 3 walks.